This is the story of a sunflower. Okay.